Making sense of energy saving. Energy saving tips for the home. In the kitchen. A kitchen sink tap is running, filling up a basin with water.
Don't run your taps unnecessarily.
The tap is turned off. An electric kettle is being filled with water from the kitchen tap.
Don't overfill your kettle.
The kettle is plugged in at the wall and switched on.
Only use as much water as you need.
Kettle comes to the boil and is switched off at the wall and unplugged. Kirsty makes herself a cup of tea and drinks it. She pours soup from a pot into a Tupperware tub and puts on the lid.
Let warm foods cool down before putting them in the fridge.
Kirsty puts the tub into the fridge. There is a washing machine with its door open.
Fully load your washing machine and wash the clothes at 30 degrees.
Kirsty puts clothes into the washing machine and closes the door.
This will save you around 57% of the energy you use each year.
She turns the temperature control to 30 degrees. Kirsty takes the washing out of the machine. Making Sense of Energy Saving, a film by Forfali Sensory Centre. BSL interpretation by David Sutherland. Starring Kirsty Banks. Directed by Kirsty Banks, funded by the Climate Challenge Fund through Greener Scotland and Keep Scotland Beautiful.